Hey, sweetheart. Just wishing you a happy birthday. I hope you have a great day today. And I also hope that you know how much you are truly loved by each and every one of us. Happy birthday. Love you.
Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti.
Happy birthday, Mommy. We just wanted to say happy birthday, and I just wanted to make sure you know that I love you so much and that we're so proud of you and all of your accomplishments this far. Have a great day, and I'll see you in a minute if you're watching this. I'm actually beside you right now. Hey, girl. So we just wanted to say we appreciate you. We love you so much. Say happy birthday to your grandma. Say happy birthday to your grandma. Thank you for being an amazing mom and an amazing role model, girl. You the best. Cheers to you, queen. Love you.
I don't care if Beyonce's calling. You tell her to call back and you tell Jay-Z to text me because I'm not dealing with him today. Yeah, I'm busy. Mm-mm. Thank you. Happy birthday, Mommy. I'm just on my wish a very, very happy birthday. And I hope today you feel surrounded by the love of your friends and your family, even though we all can't be together. I want you to know that I'm always proud of you and constantly inspired, and hope to be at least half of the woman that you are, because you're something special, Chief. You're something special. And I'm so glad and so blessed that God has chosen me to be your daughter. I'm blessed to look like you, and I'm just so blessed to be of you. You are the light of my life, and I hope that next year and the years to come that you continue to walk in God's path, and you enjoy the smiles, the laughs, and the new memories along the way. And I thank you so much for all that you do for me. I thank you so much for all that you do for me, and for loving me as much as you do in the way that you do, because I am just so kept and I'm just so fortunate. And with you, I always know that I have support. I know that I always have a shoulder to lean on, to cry on, and I'm just so blessed to have you as my mom. And thank you for keeping me humble. Thank you for keeping me grounded, and thank you for teaching me that I don't need to chase after the finer things. It's okay to live a simple lifestyle. So, off-brand. Wishing you the best today and every day, and I just hope that you feel awesome.
We know the key.
Grandma.
Happy birthday, Cole.
Happy birthday,
happy
Nicole.
Happy birthday, little sis. I'm not going to say the age, but you are young and fun and full of life. Have a good one. Enjoy your day. Hate that we can't be with you, but we are in spirit here in Texas. And Janae, you didn't wear your pajamas inside out. We didn't get any snow yesterday.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nicole.
Many more. Hopefully we'll be able to get to see you very soon.
Soon.
All right, so enjoy your day. Stay safe and healthy.
And love you.
Love you to death. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Nicole.
Wishing you the best.
From the Lion family.
We love you.
Happy birthday, girl. Just coming to you live from the Sunshine State to say happy birthday, to say happy milestone birthday, and to tell you how much I love you and how proud I am of you and how proud I know Robbie Nickens is. And just want you to have an amazing day. Thank you for continuing to spread your Black girl magic, being the wonderful daughter, the wonderful mother, the wonderful sister friend, the wonderful sister cousin, and everything that you've been to all of us for so many years. And I hope that I have fulfilled my promise to my friend and been a good big sister, been a sounding board and a listening ear. Can't wait to pop bottles when I get back.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nicole. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Hope you enjoy your day. We love you.
Love you.
Hey, Aunt Nicole. I hear you're turning 55 years old, so I just want to wish you a happy birthday. The last time I seen you, you didn't look a day over maybe 30. I know that's about a year and a half ago, but I'm pretty sure you didn't age that much because Black don't crack. I hope you enjoy your day. Have a great day. Have a drink for me. I'm fasting right now, so I can't drink right now. But we can do something later. But enjoy your day. I love you, and I hope your kids take care of you.
I just want to say a very, very happy birthday to Nicole. It's an exciting time. It's your birthday. And even though we can't be together, I know we had a fabulous time last year at the Mandarin Hotel. I want to wish you a very happy birthday. I am so grateful for you being in my life. And the word that pops up when I think of you is generosity. And as you know, words count. So this is the word that pops up when I think of you, Nicole, generosity. You're generous with your family, your friends, and your loved ones, and just to the community at hand. And this is a character we all want to carry with us. So happy birthday, sweetie. I love you and miss you. Peace.
Happy birthday, Nicole. I hope you have a wonderful day. And I wish that we could celebrate together, but because of COVID-19, we can't. And please excuse my COVID-19 outfit. This has been my outfit. And I hope you enjoy your day and have a wonderful year. Bye-bye. Love you. Bye-bye.
Nicole, happy birthday. I hope your day goes well and the days ahead go better. You brought some joy and happiness and comfort and humor to the family, and we welcome it. Once again, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nicole. We thank you so much for all that you do for us, and we're so happy you were able to make it through another year COVID-free. We love you so much, and we wish you many more.
Hey, happy B-Day, cuz. Sending you this beautiful message on this beautiful day. Wishing you happy B-Day and many more to come. Peace and blessings. Love you. Bye.
Birthday, Nicole. Enjoy your day.
Birthday, Nicole. It's your birthday. I was thinking last night, how long have I known this girl? It's been 41 years. We met on the R9, I think it was the R9 bus, going to Regina High School. And you were just this little teeny little thing and full of spirit. And I was kind of nervous. And you were like, hi, my name's Nicole. You want to go to the dance with me? We can ride together. I said, okay. And it's been a ride ever since. I mean, girl, you have done some things with me. We've done them together. You convinced me to do it. Clinton coolers. We can hold a party for $30 and have everybody drunk. Clinton coolers. And you were on a golf course wearing coveralls. Talking about we're going to start a golf wear for women apparel called Huzzy Golf Wear. I mean, so many stories, so many memories. But one thing I can say about you, you have been fearless. You have been a phenomenal woman in everything you do. And you have the biggest heart. If anybody needed something, you would never let anyone feel less than wanted and needed and included. So I celebrate you, Nicole, on your 55th birthday. I'm right behind you, girl. And as soon as this mess goes away, we're going to celebrate like it's 1999. Happy birthday and enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Nicole. We miss you.
Happy birthday to you, darling daughter. I am so proud of you. I was blessed 55 years ago, and I'm still blessed today.